I want to have a conversation with you about consistency. Consistency is compound interest. And I want to tell you a story about how I learned this.
At the beginning of 2024, I looked like this. And 4 months later, I looked like this. I'm currently 24 years old and I've never set foot inside of a gym before. I ate whatever I wanted, whenever I wanted, and I didn't know the first thing about health. The tipping point was when I heard a quote by Socrates. It is a shame for a man to grow old without seeing the beauty and strength of which his body is capable. So I did something about it. Let's go back to January.
All right, so at the start of this year, I was a little bit skinny fat. I'd never set foot inside a gym before, but at the start of February, I decided to give it a go. I didn't know how to use the machines. I didn't know where to start. I didn't know what to eat. I didn't know anything. So at the start of February, I decided to give it a go anyway. And with the help of a friend, I got started.
I am recording this because I went to the gym for the first time today. Let's see how I look in 6 months from now.
Like you look amazing, like the models in my Playboy pages. Flashback to my immature stages. I ain't growed up, I ain't growed up. I'm going through the motions. She hate it when I'm going through the motions. Like the models in my Playboy pages. Flashback to my immature stages. I didn't glowed up, I didn't growed up.
I was looking at myself in the mirror and I just wasn't liking it. My belly was protruding quite a bit and I didn't feel very confident in myself. I knew that from day one, I wasn't gonna see any results for a while. But I also knew that if I kept at it, like many before me, eventually I'd see results. So with that in mind, I kept going, solely focused on consistency. And after 4 months, this is what I look like now. There's quite a transformation in a short amount of time, but I wouldn't have been able to do that if I hadn't been consistent. One thing that the gym taught me that I'd never considered before was the consistency aspect. It actually showed me in real time that putting in consistent effort without seeing any gain would eventually lead do some pretty drastic changes. And this was like the first time I'd ever experienced something like this, and it feels like a revelation. It doesn't feel like something that I can make you understand just through words. It was only after consistent effort, going 4 times a week at the start, now 5 times a week, every week for the past 4 months, that now I finally feel like I understand it myself. But what I do want to say is that if you do have something that you're wanting to do, if you want to go to the gym, if you want to make YouTube videos, if you want to start a business, practice makes progress. Doing something over and over again consistently will eventually get you the results that you're wanting. You've just got to be consistent. That's the key. If you can set your mind to something and commit yourself to doing it for an extended period of time, you'd be amazed to find out what you can achieve even within 3 months. I sure have been very amazed how far I've come. After 3 months, I've really started to look at my body and feel like a different person. It changed my confidence. I started feeling better about my body. I started looking at myself in the mirror and actually liking what I was seeing. I started feeling better mentally, which I hadn't even considered as a byproduct from going to the gym. And I feel like I now have a very, very vivid understanding of consistency equaling compound interest and practice making progress. Everyone says practice makes perfect, and you know, eventually practice does make perfect. The more important thing is that practice makes progress. If you just try to do what you want to do, you will learn how to do it. You will get better at it. I feel like I've gotten to a point with the gym where I've learned a lot, and even though I've still got quite a ways to go, it's now embedded in my lifestyle and it's a habit to go. I get home from work, I change my clothes, and I think that's the catalyst. I think changing my clothes gets me to go to the gym. It feels like everything else happens automatically after that. Not every day is easy. Some days are easy. Not every day is easy, but changing my clothes means that I get to the gym. And once I'm at the gym, everything else happens after then, and it kind of feels like autopilot. So what I'm doing here is my next test of consistency. I'm going to post 2 videos per week for the next 3 months and just see how that consistency can affect me in real time, because I realize now that you can get a lot further in 3 months than you think you can. And if there's one thing I ask, it's that you try to do whatever you want to do. If you want someone to talk to, if you feel uncomfortable going to the gym like I felt, I didn't know the first place to start. And to be honest, I'm not the most knowledgeable person when it comes to it, but I feel comfortable enough to go by myself now. I had to start going with my friend. But please, if you want to go to the gym, that was the biggest hurdle for me. Please message me on Instagram. I will talk to you while you go to the gym. I don't think many people will see this, but please message me on Instagram. I will be someone for you to talk to while you're at the gym, as long as, you know, time zones and things work out. I'll help you to the best of my knowledge. I'll even jump on a FaceTime with you and show you how to do some of the things that I really didn't know how to do. And, you know, hopefully that, if that gets you into the gym, I will be so happy that that's gotten you there. Anyway, 2 videos for the next 3 months, and let's see how we go. Subscribe if you like what you see. My name's Jeremy Rowe. I'm 25. I live in Australia. I don't know what this is going to be, but I hope you'll join me for the ride.